And welcome to Ladybug and Cat Noir Roleplay. Today I found that they added a new update, and I just love it. So here is Fei from Shanghai. As you see, I already unlocked Zhong Zhong. So I'm going to show you how to get it. One. Travel to Shanghai. So now we are in Shanghai. I guess my friend is in Shanghai but in the different server. 2. You need to find the prodigies. This place is so cool. Now we have found it. Now the last quest is to find 10 different interactions in Shanghai with the one that says the letter I on our object. to face home. So this is Faye's home. So you need to find around Shanghai at least 10 times. Yes. But you can use the same E10 times too. Yep. This is Faye's training area. We are going to the restaurant. Let's look around. go to the cache and peek. Anyway, here is the end of the video and bye bye Dragonflames.